this video shows how to create a Salesforce Mass Ingestion connection in Informatica Intelligent Cloud Services Administrator using the OAuth username password flow authentication method. The Salesforce Mass Ingestion connector in IICS is designed to access and read data stored in Salesforce. You can use a Salesforce Mass Ingestion connector to configure a connection, and then use the connection in Application Ingestion jobs to extract data from Salesforce. You can then ingest the data extracted from the Salesforce source to cloud-based targets using target-specific connections. Salesforce Mass Ingestion connections access the Salesforce data through connected apps. A connected app is a framework that enables the external application to integrate with Salesforce using APIs and standard protocols. So, you must create a connected app in Salesforce before you create the connection. Before you begin, make sure that you have the username and password that you use to log into Salesforce. There are two authentication methods that you can use to connect to Salesforce. With OAuth username password flow authentication, you need the Salesforce login credentials and the consumer key and consumer secret of the connected app. With the OAuth JWT bearer flow authentication, you need the Salesforce username, private alias key, private key password, and the consumer key of the connected app. In this video, we'll show you the OAuth username password flow authentication method. First, we'll get the information we need to create the connection. Log into your Salesforce account. To generate the consumer key and consumer seek for OAuth authentication, we'll go to Setup. In the Build section, click Apps under Create. Go to the Connected Apps section and click New. Now we'll specify the connected app details. First, enter a name for the connected app. By default, Salesforce uses the name of the connected app as the API name. Retain the default API name that Salesforce assigns. Enter the email address to which Salesforce can send notifications about the app. Then select this option. Enter login.salesforce.com as the callback URL. From the list of OAuth scopes, select Manage User Data via APIs, and click Add. Then click Save. Great, so now the app is created. Now let's configure the permissions and policies for the app. In the Connected Apps section, click Manage for your app. On the Details page of the app, click Edit Policies. From the permitted users list, select All Users May Self-Authorize. Select Relax IP Restrictions to allow the app to run on any IP address. Then click Save. The app is now configured with the permissions and policies required for our connection. Now open the connected app. Make a note of the consumer key and consumer secret. We will use these values later when we create the connection. Now, we'll create a Salesforce Mass Ingestion connection. In Informatica Intelligent Cloud Services, go to the My Services page and open Administrator. Click Connections and create a new connection. First, we'll name the connection. Then select Salesforce Mass Ingestion as the connection type. And then select a runtime environment. Make sure you select a secure agent and not a hosted agent or serverless runtime environment. Next, select OAuth username password flow as the authentication method. Enter the username, password, and security token for the Salesforce account. You can skip the security token if IP restrictions are not specified for the connected app. However, specify the security token if IP restrictions are enforced for the connected app and if the secure agent is not running on the trusted IP range specified for your Salesforce organization. Now enter the consumer key and consumer secret of the connected app. You can keep the default version of the Salesforce API to access the source data. To use a different API version, enter a version higher than 51.0. Enter the URL of your Salesforce organization. You can enter the OAuth 2.0 token endpoint of your Salesforce organization or retain the default endpoint. The connected app sends the access token requests to the endpoint that you've specified here. Now that we've finished configuring the connection, let's test it. It's successful, so we'll save it. And that's it. In this video, we showed you how to create a Salesforce connection in Informatica Intelligent Cloud Services Administrator, and how to use the OAuth username password flow authentication method. For more information, click the documentation link in the video description, visit our communities and support hubs, or check out our website.